Hi viewers, welcome back to PyResearch channel. In this video, you will learn right now pothole reduction update version YOLOv12, and we will implement one interface. In previous video, we were just only using the technique of old CNN method and also deep learning libraries, and then we will implement the YOLOv8, and now we implement update version with YOLOv12. So I have more comments get from the pothole reduction was not working your video etc. So I decided to spend 10 to 15 minutes in this video, and we will cover the pothole reduction with the YOLOv12. So how we can do it, and first of all you can see demo, then we will decide how we can implementation into system step by step will be guide to you. Okay, not decided. We will perform the action. So let's start from sketch. First of all, you can see my screen and see the demo. Then we will go to the update version. How we implement our system right now. So step by step we'll be doing. So this is the basically. Right now simple demo not demo this is a simply just like a classified how we can do it. So let's start. You can see my screen, and here we will analyzing statistics will be involved. YOLOv12 model and the status running frame is calculated, and detection is almost will be detect, and here the will be update, and the confidence ratio 0.7, and you can see this type. If you want to change the interface just like detection the real time, you can just replace the video path. Okay, and how can do it? So let's start from sketch. First of all, you obviously go to the PyResearch. It's open source, not any issue. Okay, so not anyone claim to you why you use this one. It's so totally open source. Okay, and why we choose the projects? A lot of people are not doing the projects step by step. We will guide to him. Okay, and a lot of people advanced level, we will also implementation with the advanced level techniques. So you can see here YOLOv12 object detection model. Or can just click the Google Colab file. Okay, you can see Google Colab file is successfully open. Now we need data set, and data set is very easy to see. I am already export the data set right now. Here go to the RoboFlow data set. Okay, search the data set and pothole. Okay, so this link, you can get the this link. If you want to not get this link, you just search out the pothole reduction projected data set. Okay, so here you click this one, and you can see it's segmentation, not use this one. Here new pothole reduction. Okay, and 9000 is more than allowed of data set will be available, but this link you get our YouTube not YouTube obviously YouTube description, but here report sites. Okay, so I am created in front of you guys, and you can see this name, and it's fine. Report is created. You get this all things it from here. So go to the images, you can see images very clearly will be pothole will be type and classified. One data set is available, and click is YOLOv12, and download the data set, and choose it this one, and obviously we click that YOLOv12, continue and copy. Okay, so our Google Colab file is obviously is fine. Okay, now we need to install the dependency. Okay, after dependency we will not need this one. Okay, not need interface to see, and we need to download dataset from Overflow. Obviously, we need this one, and we call this one. We will create a step by step and a short video for easy to understand. Okay. So after installation part main is done, we will obviously call the download dataset from Overflow. Okay. And you can see we will add the obviously Flask, and if you want to rerun and pet the button of the about the rerun, so you can do it. Same and for detection, and when is detection is happening, this will be showing us. Okay. Obviously our dependency is almost done, so I think we need to wait it. So installation part is done, and going on the downloading, not downloading but the external images, the pothole side is done. Okay, you can see data.xml file, and now see the data set from here. Okay, it's fine. Okay, and mention the all paths is fine, and fine tune model will be used, YOLOv12, and we need to impose is 10, not too much, around 5 is enough for us right now. Okay, you will obviously train the 100 EBOs. It's time taking process obviously, and this one will be happen. We will also explain the our Flask code. Okay, so here you can see our training part start. Okay, after training part obviously we will see the fine tune model evaluation, my confusion matrix, and loss. Already detailed video will be discussed, so you can see we need to wait it, and our training part is start now, and you will see the we are detailed video will be released, YOLOv12, this one obviously you can check it, and RF data is too much better than YOLO's model. You will see the new videos will be uploaded here, and you will get access very easily. Okay. Shopping use case, and right now pothole detection, and we will create the multiple use case with the right now help of the new models. Okay, so this one is fine now. It's will be training, start the training part. Okay, so after training part, what we need, to go to the locally download the system best model from here and add into our laptop. So we need to wait it. So right now you can see our model is done. Here, this one, and detect and train folder, go to the wait and download from here. Okay, we need the best model only, and you can see pothole detection and confusion matrix, and not will be explained too much detailly because one parameter. And right now we need to test here, and our model is export done. So we will see on the result and into our top side. Okay, so you can see here best model, and okay, I have already, but in front of you I am going to pothole detection side. So best model is passed here, and you can see this script, and we need to open our folder and the desktop version, this one. Okay, and select the folder and close this one and open again Sublime app.py file. You can see our libraries, and I am at the PyResearch library. So here UltraLSS supervision, computer vision, Flask library, and PyResearch library will be added. Okay, I am close it first of all, and open the project folder. You follow the my same instruction like I'm using, and go to the terminal here, this one, and I am open the MyLab, create the environment for the live. Not create the environment, I am just copy and paste here the installation command line. Okay, I am changed the my obviously like change my version of UltraLSS YOLO version, but in front of you how can install it I will show you. It's easy. And otherwise, we will change the environment. I have already created the environment Python 3.10, but in front of you, you can see. We will go to step by step. This minus Q is not will be mentioned the logs, but let me okay. This will be create problem. No issue. Let me check it out. What is the problem? So you can see here. This one will be resolved. And installation dependency almost none. So I have already installed all dependency. And right now we install other dependency. We install OpenCV, obviously OpenCV Python, and supervision. Okay, and also we need to install Flask. I am copy and paste here. And obviously we need ultralyses and PyResearch, and right now we need ultralyses. Okay, so ultralyses library will be covered in from the like YOLOv12, but then in front of you I'm going again. Okay, and one time is run it again. Let me check it. Okay, it's successfully right now. Give the URL. And let me see it's working or not. Okay, I think it's working. Okay, so installation part is done. Right now we discuss about the some codes. Installation part here initialize the Flask app and put a base model, and we will window title is PyResearch pothole detection, and width size, and you can change the color, and global detection will be count from 0 obviously, and class will be handled all engines, standards visualized engines. Okay, define the function here, update the counting detection part and frames, annotate the return to the same class. Okay, and here you will obviously change the RTBSP real time video streaming. If you want to change, otherwise you put the video, and this one will be close and mentioned to the here index.html file. Okay, this one will be not discussed in detail. You will see that we are discussed only right now Python app.py file. Okay, this is the project, and I'm close the terminal and see the video file is fine for me. And this is the project, one file Python and one HTML file, and load the model and put the one video force. Okay, Python app.py, it's very simple. Okay, and a lot of video will be created. Let me show you. Let me here pothole. Okay, so here pothole will be YOLOv yet after 2 years, and here right now we will update the version. Our version is in right now 12. Okay, so it's more accurate result in front of you. You can see it will be detect, and you will create your logic. You will see the how much car will be shocked, and driver will be speed up and not up. It's just a zero touch above the like idea. Okay, so you will see this is the structure. We train the model, export the model, and custom data set use, and create the one interface and see the detection part. Okay, so hope you like it. See you in next video.